pull one car. Quickly on the scene in turn three is Stephen Harrison, Tony Scrimshaw, John Sabro getting together over there. Stephen Harrison climbing out of his Warrior. Good news, Stephen's okay. Tony Scrimshaw's pulling away in a 12 car. Going down the front straightaway as we saw the undercarriage of that machine as it went down the front straightaway. He is parked up in turn one and two on the high side. They have two laps to go and it's a free-for-all.
sees make his way down Victory Ford, Victory Lane. Trying to get through the traffic right now. And he's making his way over to Ken.
As he has picked up his seventh feature win here at Atomic Motor Speedway. Mark, what do you think? Do you think this race is ever going to end?
I don't know. I don't know how many times I was going to do that green white ticket there. It seems like they did it four or five different times. Trying to hit the line every time. I knew they were behind me. It was a big close race. That's where it's over.
Well, Mark, you get the 2025. You pick up a first and a third. Would you take that before the night started?
I take a top five here any day. I mean, anytime you can run a top five here, you run against the best. Great competition here. You know, it's kind of track position. Once you get out front, and you kind of stay out front. If you're behind, the cars are so equal. You guys, really, somebody's got to slip up or make a big mistake to get beside them. And that's why all these fans are here and the cars are here.
Well, Mark, you had a good run tonight, and I don't know if you've heard, but you've been protested, got to tear down a little bit. Looking, want to look at your head. The 116 car is... Everything okay on that thing, you think?
That's the same motor they protested before. You know, they took it apart and everything's all right. I feel real confident. It's been looked at before. It's just kind of a routine deal. The points are getting close to the end here. And, with this race tonight, I think we locked up the championship. So, it's just kind of one of them things that happens.
Well, Mark Bender, congratulations. Enjoy your trip here to Victory 4, Victory Lane. Mark Bender collected win number...